Next problem, that is sixth one is no need. Okay, seventh problem. Three tankers. Okay, their capacity. First tank 403 liters, for 34 liters, and for 65 liters of diesel respectively. Okay, find the maximum capacity. So what will we use here? HCF. Okay, then of a container that can measure the diesel of three containers, exact number of tanks. It's the same problem we discussed in previous modules. Okay, so here we want to find the HCF of these numbers. Clear? So find 403, 434, 465. These numbers are only common. Please remind it, 31. Okay, so 31 is common in both the three numbers. Okay, so 31 into how many times? That is 403 divided by 31. How many times? 1 times are 31, that is 93, 3 times. So 13. Clear? The next one, 434. How many times 31? 1 times 31, yes. 2 times is not possible. 3 minus 2 here, 124. Yes. So what is it here? 31 into 4. Yes, 4, 12. So it is 14. Okay. The next one. Okay, 31 into 14 is 434. Next we do, what we said? 465 divided by 31. 1 times 31, 5, 155. How many times? 5 times. Yes, so 15. Clear? 13, 14, 15. Clear? So these are the, then any number common in both these three numbers, 13, 14, 15? No. So what is the maximum capacity of this one? 31 kg. So 31, not kg, that is liters. So 31 liters. Okay. 31 liters, no, times. Okay. Exact number of times. That is the HCF of these three numbers. Clear? The next one. Find the least number which when divided by 6, 15 and 18 leave remainder 5 in each case. Okay, so here we use, what is it? That is, what is the problem? Find the least number. So here we use the LCM method. Clear? Least number which when divided by this one we get, that is remainder, leave remainder 5 in each case. So first we find the LCM of numbers. Clear? That is, what is LCM? LCM of 6, 15, 18. Okay. 6, 15, 18. Which number is common? 3. Yes. 3 2s are 6. 3 5s are 15. 3 6 are 18. So LCM. So up to 1, 1, 1 we want to continue. Yes. So next, 2, 5, 6. 2 and 6 are, that is in 2, 1 times, 5 is not possible. So you can write 5. Okay, 6 in 3 times. Clear? Then next one, because 2 divided by 6 is 3. Then again, 5 and 3. So 5, 1, 1, 3, not possible here. Then 3, 1, 1, 1. What is the LCM? 3 into 2 into 5 into 3. Okay? 3 2s are 6. 6 5s are 30. 30 into 3, 90. So, at last, they discuss what? Find the least number. Okay, least number. Which one divided by this? Leave remainder 5 in each case. That means what? The required number is what? The required number is, leave remainder 5. So what will we get? 90 plus 5. Okay, 95. Check it. 95 divided by 6. 95 divided by 6. What will we get? 1, 6 are 6, balance 3. Yes, 5, 6 are 30. So remainder 5. Clear? The next one, 15. 95 divided by 15. Okay, so how many times 8? 80. Yes? That means 15, no? That is 95 divided by 15. Yes, that is how many times 15 into 6. 5, 6 are 30, 90. Yes, 6 times 90. What will we get? 5 as remainder. Okay, next. 95 divided by 18. Again, what will we get? 8, 5 are 18, 5 are 90. Again, what? 5 as a remainder. Clear? So, 5 as remainder means what will we do? First, we find the LCM. After that, the required remainder, we add it. Okay, that number, if we divided by these three numbers, we get 5 as the remainder. Clear? The next one is 9th question. Find the smallest 4-digit number which is divisible by 18, 24 and 32. That is your worksheet problem. Okay, we discussed in previous modules. Okay, what is it? Find the smallest 4-digit number. So, first we find what? Their LCM. So, we find the LCM. After that, take their multiples. Okay, so which one is the smallest 4-digit number? That is your worksheet problems. Please mark it. Okay, problem number 9, exercise 3.7. Clear? The next one, 10th problem. Find the LCM of 9,4. Yes, what is it? Then next one. First here 9,4. What is its LCM here? 994 here. LCM in 3. 3 threes are this. 4, 3, 1, 4, 4, 1, 1. What is it LCM? 3 into 4, that is 6. Okay, the next one. What is the LCM of 12 and 15? 12,5. Okay, 12 and 5, not 15, 12 and 5. So, which one is possible here? In 12, 1, 5, 5, 1, 1. So, what is its LCM here? 60. Okay, next one. What is its the LCM of 6,5? 6, 1, 5, 5, 1, 1. 6 into 5, 30. Okay. What is this LCM of 15 and 4? 15, 1, 4. 4, 1, 1. So, 15 into 4, 16. What is the speciality of these LCMs? Please listen here. 9, 4. What are the factors of 9? 1, 9 and 3. What are the factors of 4? 1, 2 and 4. Yes, so what is the common factor? 1. That means co-prime. So, we want to find the LCM of co-prime numbers. That means their product is their LCM. That is the reference. Clear? So, 9 and 4 are co-primes. Yes. 12 and 5 are co-primes. 6 and 5 are co-primes. So, 15 and 4 are co-primes. Co-primes means factors only 1. 1 is the only factor of them. Okay, that is the co-prime. So, this type of numbers, that means co-prime numbers, their LCM is their product. Okay, what is the LCM of 994? That means 994 are co-prime. So, what is the LCM? 9 into 4, 36. Then, 12 and 5. What is the LCM of 12 and 5? 12 and 5 are co-prime. So, 12 into 5, 60. 60 is their LCM. Clear? So, that is the reference of these types of problems. Okay, so numbers are co-prime. Their LCM is the product of the given numbers. Clear? Okay. Then the last problem in this chapter. Last problem, that is. Okay. So, find the LCM of the following numbers. Which one is the factor of the other? Please listen here. That is 5, 20. What is the LCM? 6, 18. 12, 48. 9, 45. Okay, clear? What is the LCM? 5, 20. Okay, find the LCM. 5, 1, 4, 4, 1, 1. What is its LCM? 5 into 4. Yes, 5 into 4, 20. Next one, 6, 18. In 6, both the numbers are common. Yes, so 1, 3. Again, 3, 1, 1. What is its LCM? 6 into 3, 18. Clear? The next 12, 48. These two numbers are common in 12. Yes, 12, 1 times and 4 times. Again, 4, 1, 1. What is its LCM? 12 into 4, 48. Clear? Then, 9, 45. What is the LCM here? 1, 5. 5, 1, 1. What is its LCM? 9 into 5, 45. So, what is the speciality of these numbers? That is, one number, given two numbers, 20, one of the factor is 5. Yes, one of the factor of 20 is 5. So, what is its LCM? The biggest one, that is 20. 6 and 18. One of the factor of 18 is 6. So, what is its the LCM? It's the greatest one, that is 18. Okay, 12, 48. One of the factor is 12. So, what is its LCM? The biggest one, that is 48. Clear? 9, 45. 9 is one of the factor of 45. So, the biggest one is their LCM. So, 45. So, numbers are co-prime. Their LCM is their product. Numbers is one of the factor is then. What is its LCM? The biggest number is the LCM. Okay, that is the problem. I think it is clear to you.